Nothing like a Tuesday with death for breakfast.